was our human rights governor? Police to arrest some man. Look at this.
Where's the governor? I mean, the governor should come in and address this issue. It's very affecting. There are people livelihood right now. And these are the finest settlers in the city. So how could, I mean, things are done in front of the governor's eye. The governor has already been notified and it's supposed to be to address the people's issue. Where is he? Where's the governor? Where's the member for Port Moresby Northwest? Where's the member for Port Moresby Northeast?
Where's Vancouver?
Where are they? Where are they? This is the very people that their lives have been affected. They've not been given notices. Where is this? Resettlement packages. I mean, and it's done on the eve of a Christmas period.
It should be compensated and relocated. You know,
it should be compensated, well relocated. Because this is a genuine indigenous Papua New Guinea that we are referring to. This is an animalistic way of a behavior that is done.
You look at this.
Just look at it.
Sorry, I'm not sure about it. I'm property of all Chinese.
You look at what the police. I'm a property of all Chinese.
All Chinese.
This is Chinese.